السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today is 11th of June, Kilifi district in Kenya. The $1 million question of today, or $10 million question of today is, you can see this extremely rich land. See on the right, left, center in Kenya, very rich, fertile land. But why the people are poor? Why the people are poor? This is not only in Kenya, it's in different parts of Africa, Mozambique and Malawi. A few weeks ago, and the same is happening there. What is the reason for the poor people living on a rich land? The question is for you, young men and women. Is this because of ignorance? Is this because of laziness? Is this because of corruption? Is this because of conflict? Is this because of the colonization? Is this because of the multinational companies who are in control of the economy globally and suppressing the local economy and local market? Or because of what? And what is the solution for people of the very rich land and living in this condition? As you can see, look at the trees, palm trees, coconut trees, mango trees, very, very animals, very, very rich land. The question is for you, young men and women, to find an answer for humanity, to let humanity to live in good partnership, equality, fairness, and justice. We need to answer this question, because this is a $10 million question of today for you, young men and women. Rich land, but poor people. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.